Iganga, where the town was a scene of tension and some panic for a few hours after a truck driver presented with symptoms of COVID-19. The truck driver stayed in the car, in the truck rather, for 3 hours until medics and the police were called in to arrest the situation. Let's have the details from this report.
There was commotion today at Kaliro Road Zone in Iganga Municipality when a suspected COVID-19 patient got out of his vehicle and started to cough and vomit violently. The identified man, believed to be a Kenyan national, was driving a fuel tanker from Kaliro to Iganga. According to residents, the man stopped suddenly along the road at around 10 a.m. He seemed weak and later became unconscious. The police was quickly alerted and they had to keep away the onlookers once they arrived. An ambulance arrived shortly afterwards and the man was evacuated to Iganga Main Hospital. The Kono Zone Parish Councillor Angela Kagoya appealed to the locals to adhere to COVID-19 prevention measures to avoid contracting the virus.
Let them wear masks, let them wash hands, let them avoid sitting in the trailer because they want cheaper driving over cheaper transport. Let them stop it.
The locals expressed fear over the incident. This comes at a time when the number of COVID-19 cases are on the rise across the country. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga.